Welcome to WTLY Tully Today. I'm Ava.
And I'm Devin.
Monday is Martin Luther King Day. There's no school.
Wednesday, January 17th is Perfect Attendance Celebration. Now over to Mr. Mulkins with the Terrific Tigers.
Good morning, guys. We have our Terrific Tully Tiger Awards today. And this is On Point Hallway Behavior. So these are students that are following those hallway expectations, quiet, facing forward, not touching the wall, and walking behind the person in front of them. So we have our first graders here. The first one is Stella Gurney. Congratulations, Stella. Our next one is Mason Grivna. Congratulations, Mason. And our last one is Lucy Singleton. Congratulations, Lucy. Our second grader is Maxwell Thompson. Congratulations, Max. Good job. And our third graders, first one here is Maddie Daniels. Congratulations, Madison. Our next one is Vivian Chin. Congratulations, Vivian. And Julia Donovan. Congratulations, Julia. Our fourth graders, first one here is Ariana Newkirk. Congratulations, Ariana. Next one is Persephone Knight. Congratulations, Persephone. And Eli's Lot. Congratulations, Eli. And some of the students that aren't here, Zion Willis in kindergarten, Riley Ferquin in kindergarten, Josie Rogers in kindergarten, Asia McLean in kindergarten, and Victoria Fernandez Garcia in kindergarten. Also in first grade, Ava Fusenager and Sheridan Tutt. In second grade, Jamie Chavez Garcia, Isabella Knight, Emily Petrie, Mason and Mason Godby. In fourth grade, Jack Evola. And in fifth grade, Mia Brown, Trevor McMasters, Abby Tripp, Addison Lozier, and Tori Harrelson, Gavin Stalker, and Mariah Stedman. Congratulations to those students as well.
One quick basketball announcement. These Tully girls played in the Tully basketball tournament, first one we hosted over the Christmas break. These girls actually played really, really well, and they took home the championship. They beat East Washington in the championship by about 10 points. So I'm going to go ahead and have them and announce their names, and we'll start over here with you.
Avery.
Speak up.
Avery.
Leah, Ryan,
Audrey,
Haley,
Kendall.
And again, I want to congratulate these girls on winning the championship. They got the nice big basketball trophy for our school, and they each got a bobblehead trophy for individual. And we're also missing Maddie Goodwin. She was also on the team, and she's not here right now. So again, congratulations to these girls. They're improving every day, and hopefully we'll continue and get our championship at the end of the season.
All right, good morning. We're going to do birthday gifts a little bit differently. We're doing telecasts a little bit differently until things get fixed by the district. So we're filming it, and you're going to see me changing outfits and talking to different kids during their class, but that's okay. Tell everybody your name.
Harlan.
And Harlan, whose class are you in?
Miss Boyd.
And when was your birthday, Harlan?
December 22.
And you chose what kind of book to celebrate?
Pigs Make Me Sneeze.
So a piggy and elephant. Tell everybody your name.
My name is Alex.
And when was your birthday?
May 29.
May 29th, so we're halfway there. We wanted to celebrate. What book did you buy for our library?
The Story of Darth Vader.
You got a Star Wars book, The Story of Darth Vader. So he's already checked it out, read it, and then somebody else has it right now. Tell everybody your name.
My name's Wesley, and my birthday was on December 14th.
And you bought what kind of book?
A Pokemon book.
He's a big Pokemon fan, if you can't tell. So that is added to our library. I'm sure it will be popular. Thank you. Tell everybody your name.
Robert,
whose class are you in?
Miss Coughlin's.
When was your birthday?
November 29th.
And you picked out what kind of book for our library?
I picked out a Spirit Hunter, which is a horror book.
A Spirit Hunter, yes, so he looked for a mystery. Thank you, Robert. We've got two students from Miss Atherton's class. Tell everybody your name.
My name is Everett.
Okay, Everett, when was your birthday?
My birthday was
November 5th, and you chose a Pete the Cat and the Treasure Map book for our library. It's a new Pete the Cat, so we love that one. Tell everybody your name.
My name is
Jocelyn. Jocelyn, and when was your birthday?
December 21st.
December 21st, and she celebrated her birthday by buying It's called The Great Puppy Invasion. Everybody, your name?
My name is Nicholas Roof.
And whose class are you in?
Miss Engel.
Nick, when was your birthday?
November 27th, 2008.
Okay, and what did you decide to buy for our library?
Ludwig von Beethoven.
He requested a biography on Beethoven, so we found one, picked it out, and so we're glad to have that in our collection. If you could scoot over and tell everybody your name.
My name is Tyson Harding.
Also from Miss Engel's class. Now, when is your birthday, actually?
June 26th.
June 26th. So we're halfway there, and since we're not in school in June, we like to go on and celebrate. Tell everybody what kind of book you bought for our library.
I got Spirit Hunter.
Spirit Hunters. He wanted a scary mystery, so we went online and found one, and we're anxious to have that. Tell everybody your name.
My name is Lola, and my,
talk loud. My birthday's when's your birthday?
My birthday is December 7th.
And whose class are you in?
Miss Krogan.
And what did you decide to buy for our library for your birthday?
I decided to buy the Princess...
Princess Cora and the Crocodile. It's a fiction story. She wanted a book about princesses. So we got a new one that was recommended for our library. And then we have, tell everybody your name.
Egan.
And whose class?
Miss Krogan.
And when was your birthday?
My birthday was December 15th.
And what did you buy for our library?
I bought Sleeping Beauty.
A new version of our classic fairy tale of Sleeping Beauty. It's a great addition to our library. Thanks to Egan too. And look. Tell everybody your name.
My name is Kylan Scepter.
And whose class are you in?
Mr. Moody's.
And when was your birthday?
October 5th.
October 5th, so we're a little behind on that. What book did you purchase to celebrate your birthday, Carla?
The American Girl Melody book.
She bought an American Girl Melody, so that American Girl series is very... We're here with three more students with birthday books from Ms. Bruderly's class. Tell everybody your name.
Vivian.
And when was your birthday, Vivian?
November 27th.
And what did you choose for our library?
Cats.
A nonfiction book about cats, so we thank her. Tell everybody your name. What's your name?
My name is Nora.
Now Nora has her book. What book did you choose for our library?
Baby Deer.
A nonfiction book about baby deer. So we have two nonfiction books added to our collection from this release. When was your birthday?
June 7th.
And so she's halfway there. So we celebrate her half birthday. So if you see Nora, thank her for the nonfiction book. And tell everybody your name.
Aiden.
And when was your birthday?
December 14th.
Right. What did you choose for our library?
Ninjago.
He got a Ninjago book, and it's checked out right now, so that's why we don't have it here. So, what's your name?
My name's Khalil.
Whose class?
Machetes.
And actually, it's not for his birthday. He bought a book for our library to celebrate. It's his last year as a Tully Tiger, so that's why we are donating to our library. What book did you choose?
Story of Thebes, Pick the Plot.
Okay, so this is a series that Khalil introduced to me, so we bought several of the books, and he is continuing reading, so if we see Khalil, say thank you. Tell everybody your name.
Stella.
And whose class are you in, Stella?
Ms. Schaefer's.
And when was your birthday?
December 22nd.
And for her birthday, she bought a Pumpkin the Hamster book. It's a Dr. Kitty Cat series, so we're excited to have that one in our library. Thank you. I'm here with another birthday book. Tell everybody your name.
My name's Haley.
And whose class are you in?
I'm in Mrs. Hawkins' class.
And when is your birthday?
My birthday is June 30th.
June 30th. So we're halfway to her birthday since it's in the summer. Can you tell everybody what book you decided to buy for our library?
I got Shadow House. And
why did you choose that?
I chose it because it's a scary book and I really like scary books.
She chose a scary book. So Shadow House, thank her for adding that to her library.